2.0. Zebra is our video refereeing system. One of the new features in the 2.0 release is the incorporation of artificial intelligence enabled by Via Mind, our new platform that we're also introducing here at the show. The artificial intelligence is used to do the calibration of the field so that the users of the system can insert graphic layers such as the offside line for VAR applications in soccer or football, however you want to call it. So basically, the calibration is done with an algorithm that detects the field and that basically sets up the system so that you can insert the offside line with the utmost precision.
So basically what we've done here is that you can have both camera synchronized, push them to the other screen here, and then decide, choose the frame where the guy here touches the ball. So now I can call for the offside line, which is this camera. And now the artificial intelligence has detected the field, and the field is calibrated now. So I can drag my line and place it exactly at the point that I wanted.